iPhone as a beauty camera, turn on the APP, 无他。This is original. Turn on the filter. And you also can set up parameter. This one.Yes, and finally, use your finger to touch this point, and it will become the clean HDMI. If you want to do the horizontal live streaming, just switch your iPhone 90 degree. Yes, it is very terrible. How do you edit a beauty filter with your PC OBS Studio?There are many ideas. I will try you the best one. iPhone or smartphone as a HDMI beauty camera for the PC OBS Studio. Why? Three reasons. The first reason, the beauty APP is always upgrade. You can get the very, very fancy filter. The second, the video is smooth and the video frame rate will higher.If you use the PC process, the video frame rate will reduce. It is not good. The third, it will reduce your PC CPU computing power. It will save many CPU computing power, and you can do many, many things on your PC OBS Studio. In this video clip, I will divide it into two parts. First, how to let your smartphone as a HDMI beauty filter.The second, I will connect to the PC OBS Studio. You can download this APP, WUTA, and you can see this Chinese word, Wuta Camera, and then download it. Okay, you turn on it. This is Wuta APP. Agree. You use a camera icon, turn on, and use your Apple account to log in. And then, please touch this camera icon, this one. And select this one. Touch. And right now, yes, you can see the many, many parameters. If you pay the money, you do not see this watermark. How to pay? Just edit this. And I use the cheap one, yes. Right now. USD $2. Pay the money. Yes. Clean, it will become a clean HDMI. And you can see many parameter, this one. For example, okay, you can try yourself.Yes. Okay. And then my face will add the beauty filter. It is real time. You see? Real time. Okay. And finally, just your finger to touch this icon. Yes. And it will become a clean HDMI. Use the Apple made Lightning to AV adapter to project to your TV monitor. Yes. The beauty cam will.Mirror to your TV monitor, but you will see the total is 4HD. We just use this area. It will waste this black and black area. This black and black area is about 2/3 resolution of 4HD. If you just capture this video into your PC OBS, the resolution is very, very low.Your live streaming performance is very, very bad. How do we solve the black and black area? Okay, I will try you this product. This is a Feibong smartphone vertical mode mirror adapter. When iPhone or smartphone connect this adapter, it will become full screen. We do not have the waste area. Okay, how to use? Okay, you see?This is DC 5 voltage and the HDMI output connect to the TV monitor. This USB port connect a USB cable. For example, iPhone, you use the lightning cable. Okay. connect the power, connect to the HDMI monitor, and then I connect to the lightning cable with this adapter. And the iPhone will auto mirror to your TV monitor and turn on the APP Uta camera. Yes. Yes. The video resolution is full screen. We do not have a waste area. Use the same idea. If you use the Android phone, you also can download the Uta camera. This one. And download. Okay? Of course, if you use the Android phone, I also provide you the free Uta camera APP. I have an older one. Please scan this document and you will get the free Uta camera. Okay, I download it. It is this one. And agree. Right now. No. This one. I use the China WeChat to log in. This one. Agree. Right now. Yes. We just back. This one. Use this one. Okay, right now, yes, your Android phone as a HDMI beauty camera. Okay, you also can select the parameter, this one. Okay, and this one. And yes, okay. Yes, oh. Of course, I also use this Fairphone smartphone vertical mode video adapter. It will full screen. How to use? And then connect to the adapter. When you connect the adapter, it will auto show this window. Check. Download this mirror app. Turn on. Install. Please check this one. More detail. This one. Install. Finish. And then plug the USB cable and plug again. And it will show this window. Yes. Sure. Right now. Yes. You will mirror to the TV monitor. And turn on the APP Uta. Turn on. Yes. And your Android phone will become the clean HDMI beauty camera. The second topic, I will connect the HDMI beauty camera with your PC OBS Studio. How to combine with the PC OBS Studio? It is very easy. Just add a HDMI capture card. I use the Fairphone AA UVC HDMI capture card. If you do not want to use this, you also can prepare another capture card. For example, Elgato Canlink. It is no problem. First, connect the DC 5 voltage with this adapter. And then HDMI output connect to Fairphone AA UVC HDMI capture card. Yes. And then connect to your PC OBS Studio. And I also need add a USB MIC. This one. USB MIC connect to your PC. I add a USB hub. And then go to PC OBS Studio. Add a video source. USB video. Yes. And add a audio source. Audio input. USB MIC. This one. After you see this video, please add a lightning cable with your iPhone. And connect to the adapter, USB in, this one. Yes, and then iPhone will mirror to the PC OBS Studio. OK, just turn on the 无他 APP. Turn on. Yes. Please touch the icon, camera icon. Yes. And use this right. Right. Right now. Yes. And you can select the parameter. For example, baby face. This one. And this one, yes, okay, and this one, okay, 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 and then finally, use your finger to touch this icon, and then it will become the clean HDMI output. If you want to do the horizontal live streaming, just switch your iPhone 90 degrees, yes. If you want to do the vertical mode, fortune mode live streaming, just switch 90 degrees and set up something in your PC OBS Studio. Please switch the video 90 degrees. Yes, and I will set up the resolution area. Set up and type and apply.And go to output, the same, this one, okay. After setting, you can do the vertical mode, fortune mode live streaming. Use the same idea, you also can use the Android phone as a beauty camera. Just connect a USB-C cable with your phone and my adapter, connect, yes.And it will auto mirror to the OBS Studio. Right now, mirror, yes. Turn on the APP, 无他 camera. Okay, this one, this, right now, yes. And finally, touch this icon, it will become the clean HDMI output.Use the same idea. If you want to do the horizontal live streaming, just switch the camera 90 degrees. Yes. And you just modify the OBS Studio video. Yes. And it will be the horizontal live streaming. Of course, if you want to do the fortune mode live streaming, just switch the Android phone 90 degrees.And set up something in the OBS Studio. Switch 90 degrees, yes. And set up the area. Yes. And you also can remove the black area. Just scale up.Yes, it is a vertical mode live streaming setup.